As a TV enthusiast, I'm always looking for the next big thing in television. And this year, Hisense has it. I want to show you right now the Hisense 116UX. So what's so miraculous about this TV? It is the first RGB Mini-LED TV that we've seen. Now, Hisense is marketing that as TriChroma. Trichrominance, three colors, RGB. What's different here is instead of using a white backlight or a blue-black light with a phosphor to make it white, it's using independent red, green, and blue Mini-LED chips on individual chips with a very special lens. What that means is instead of using white, and then using a color filter to carve all the different colors out of that white light, they can now use pure red, green, and blue. This is kind of mind-blowing. I mean, I feel like I understand television technology pretty well, but I'm still having a hard time wrapping my head around how exactly it works. And the reason why is because the computational power that is necessary to make this happen is beyond my comprehension.